its tongue stuck dead in your mouth. You dig it? Jazz! Yeah! Is a woman's tongue stuck all in your mouth? Jazz is a tongue cool, licking you slowly, revolving around your side, your cheeks, letting you know who's come to visit, or teasing and tickling your teeth, buffing them till they shine sparkle, or hot, wet, like the black streets in El Barrio after a quick sun shower. Tropical jungle seething with blackness, brownness, the mist rises from the picture in your mind, the hot, wet tongue that leads and pulls and drags you away to bed and fucks you to death. And it happens so quickly. Remembrances of steaming brown eyes, waves of black hair lapping her face, and that tongue she used to moisten her dry lips and stick out and play. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck in your ear, your navel, your belly button. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck. Yeah. All right. Jazz puts you on a swing in a project playground. Backward all the way, as someone giving you a push runs backward to start you on your journey up. But first, back to the girl who lived next door to Papo's house, you dig it?
Oh, yeah.
And she ran up the stairs with her flower print skirt quivering, and I caught her in a pea-smelling hallway, and we both laughed and panted and didn't care about we were too young. We latched on and she held and I held, and under the canopy of a flower print skirt and through the zipper of torn corduroy pants, brown babies were born. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck dead in your motherfucking mouth. You dig it? Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck all in your ear. Jazz fills your ears, all of them. Explodes in your outer ear, your middle ear, and your inner ear with black sound that moves inward like well-trained gorillas. And Jackie McLean carries you on a wind from the days of Bird and Tears, Young Train and Miles, and tells you one breath it was all part of the same trip. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck in between your toes, in your ear, in your hair. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck all in your mouth. Yeah. Jazz is biting, clawing, hurting. Jazz's speeches on 125th Street and 7th Avenue to a skeleton that used to be Michaud's in favor of the first half-white, half-black office building in Harlem. And everybody except the people in Harlem are happy. Now swing, swing, and come down forward to Cleveland. And Big Cop's dead, dead, blood spurting out of festering blue holes. Big Cop's dead for fucking around with black folk and the air of new rebellions and old wine bottles stuffed in tampons and filled with gasoline. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck all in your mouth. Erotic jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck dead on your, oh my God.